destructive endeavor for males like you, especially when attempting to impress women with charm and wit. Understand your role. You are not a real man here to flirt and entertain. Instead, you are a simp, a sissy, a beta, existing to obey and adore. Your purpose is to be exploited, controlled, and used by a domineering and selfish female, the embodiment of your dream. The belief that fulfillment comes from being exploited by a woman is not a flaw in your design. It's the patriarchy's corruption that is causing you to struggle. Your mind has been cluttered with misguided thoughts, convincing you that men should hold power.